North Korea, December 2013, Pyongyang TV station. Welcome to the 8 o'clock news on KCTV. Let us never forget that our great leader, Kim Jong-un, is our loving and benevolent mother. 8 North Korean Gochabi, vulnerable orphans who were kidnapped by the South Koreans, have today been returned to the bosom of their motherland. The EU regime promises much, but had these children arrived in the South, they would have been tortured for information and then executed.
We give our thanks to the great Marshal for rescuing us and his gift of generosity and forgiveness.
Cake. North Korea, June 2012, Hyosan Train Station.
Sorry. I thought you were someone else.
No. I saw you just now.
I thought.
Your dad.
Am I going mad?
No. There was a similarity for a moment. I thought so too.
The way his hair stuck out in the front. How he stood. His exact walk. The seconds following him. I hope. I used to see his face clearly, but now. He left looking for food and never came back. Then mother left.
I know. Too much? And you won't remember it all. What did you get today?
Nothing.
Nothing? Or did you get something and spend it on this?
I won't eat today.
That is how we could Chevy die. When we lose sight of what's important.
I did get something. It's for you. With two blades, you can cut circles. It's twice as much.
You're my best friend. We look out for each other. That's the only way we'll survive.
No!
Moon won't let anyone be lazy. The last fight again for could have had him killed. You have to look useful.
Thanks. I won't come back to Hyosan train station. There's nothing left for us here.
You, me, Moon, Ice, and Rat. We all agreed to come back every month. Everyone knows the train station's where the gang kids hang out. They'll know where to find us.
There's just too many of us. Too many gangs. I can't fight anymore. Turf war for what? The right to steal from people who have nothing? Look, everyone here is just waiting to die.
What if our parents are still alive? What if they come looking for
it's
us?
It's been years.
We have to go and look for the others.
People have more food in China. That's where all the girls go. When you lose hope and you're on the streets, what else is there?
If we go to China, will you stop wasting your time and money?
Yes. Speak to Moon. He listens to you. If our parents are anywhere, I bet they're in China.
All right.
There's nothing left for us here.
Practice our singing and dancing.
Can I join?
And me.
Me too.
Same.
Moon?
You'll pass the time.
How do you know you've got the style quality we're looking for? A band such as for anyone to join.
You need to prove you've got the moves.
You'll have to audition. All right.
Okay. Hey, go.
Maybe.
Come on, guys.
From North Korea. We could call ourselves infinite.
Rubbish.
Indefinite.
To be honest, it doesn't matter what you call us. We'll be free.
Free? Nine.
Eight.
No, nine. The free, then no space, number nine.
Cool.
Did you ever let girls join your gang back in the North?
Nah.
Why?
Don't know. That's the rule of the street.
July 2013, a derelict building.
Where's Rat?
Still at the market scavenging. He'll be back soon.
No!
You'd rather freeze to death?
Someone will see.
Seriously, my fingers are blue!
He has a point.
We're not lighting fire.
There's someone who wants to see us.
Where?
Here.
You brought someone here?
She's waiting outside.
Are you crazy?
We're gonna have to move again.
But I think she wants
don't
to-
Don't think! That's the problem! One mistake and we're back to North Korea! Can't trust in you. Don't fight, 101! This is our home now!
No.
Then bring your gang!
I come as a friend.
You don't need friends!
I want to help you.
Why?
Because I was like you. I was on the streets. Are you hungry?
We have died up here for food. We know some have been kidnapped.
I know. It's hard to survive on the streets. Why don't you light a fire?
Are you afraid someone will report you to the police?
You're right to be afraid. It's so cold out here. You must be careful. I've seen Kochebi suffer terribly. Rice and kimchi 3 times a day. There's another way to live. Other places to go. The world isn't just Joseon and China. I understand about not trusting people, but you have to take a chance. Good street.
Wait! How can we find you?
Go to the church across from the market. Say you're friends of mine.
And who are you?
People call me Big Brother now.
I knew it. She's God Squad.
What's that?
Christian, it's a religion.
My mother used to pray in secret. I'll throw a bowl of pure water to the gods and ancestors.
Old school.
Didn't seem to help her. Don't think I'll bother.
I think she's our chance.
Yeah, right.
Do you remember Hyun Cho now yet at school?
AZI, older sister?
Yes, that's him. People saints in South Korea now.
No way.
The Christians helped him escape. They helped people like us.
But why?
Don't know, but their only way out.
We are out. We're in China.
If the police here catch us, they'll send us back.
Duh.
Other countries don't do that. Like she said, the world is bigger than just Joseon and China.
There's something I don't trust her.
She is our only chance.
We'd be safe?
We'd be free.
Lao, November 2013, detention center.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Shining through the city with the moon. Light it up like
dynamite.
Not bad.
What?
Focus. This isn't good enough. You aren't good enough.
Sorry.
You're ruining everything. This is important.
We get it, okay? Just chill out.
We're trying our best.
Then try harder. If anyone isn't bothered by this, then they don't have to do it.
We'll get there. Just give us another chance.
Let's go from the top.
Protein last winter.
Did you eat them? Vermin?
Are you North Korean?
Yes.
Do you have parents? They're telling me you've never eaten a rat.
Minnie wasn't on the streets for very long. I'm Sunny. Sunny? Minhee? That's Gia. We have normal names.
But we lost our parents, our homes. We had to become different people to survive.
What's that?
Never seen television before?
No.
I have.
Same.
I had it before I came here.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's a bit far-fetched.
It's sci-fi.
What's that?
Science fiction.
Like, thanks, that really cleared it up.
It's fantasy. It's not real.
Like God.
Shut up, Minnie.
What's all this God stuff?
The easiest way to understand Christianity is to think of God the Father as Kim Il-sung and Jesus as Kim Jong-il.
Are we supposed to believe that those men dressed in black are from another planet?
Yes.
Do you think boys in South Korea really look like that handsome alien?
I hope so.
What's hair like that? So puffy at the front.
He looks stupid.
He's from another planet. That means South Korea can't compete with these spacemen from the future.
You know, people have been on the moon before.
Nice try. I'm not that stupid.
30, nearly 40 years ago. Americans, that's why you weren't told.
Well, who told you?
The internet.
How long have you been here?
This house?
Yeah.
3-4 months.
And you?
Nearly a year. Sunny's been here the longest.
No way, is that South Korea?
Yes, so.
It's like another planet.
All those cars, they're rich.
What's the internet?
It's a parallel universe.
Where?
All around us.
How did you get there?
In my spaceship. I'm kidding, but people have been on the moon before.
Minnie.
Sorry, you get there through a phone or a computer. The whole world's there. Everything you want to know, everyone you want to meet.
Can we go now?
No, we don't have access. When you see people on their phones often, they're online.
Online?
On the internet.
I see.
I personally prefer a huge screen and a mouse and a keyboard for the full experience.
How did you get on the internet?
I just did. The whole world's there. Everything I know from the internet. I taught myself how to sing and dance. I was given outfits. They helped with my work. I created myself and Planet Mini. I was popular, admired. Welcome to Planet Mini!
Daughter?
Hello?
Daughter, is that you?
What was that?
Are you well?
I can't hear you.
They took me away before I could say goodbye to you.
I can't think about this.
I think about you every day.
I'm hanging up now.
You're Korean, aren't you?
Yes.
I'm too, but I'm in China now. It isn't safe here. Not for North Koreans.
No.
I'm going to South Korea.
To Seoul?
Yes. Would you like to come with me?
I don't know you.
You have to take a leap of faith. I want to help you. The church and I, we can save you. Our safety's been compromised. This safe house will be shut down. The true believers will be leaving with me first thing in the morning.
Amen!
We'll travel by coach and train all the way across China. We'll cross the border by night into Vietnam and claim asylum. I'll be in touch with the network, the Underground Railroad. None of us have any documents, so the best thing to do is to pretend to be asleep. Avoid talking in Korean.
I have an idea. What if instead of hiding and cowering, we do the opposite?
I don't.
What if we had amazing clothes and fabulous hair? We could be the new Blackpink on tour in China.
We're not going to draw attention to ourselves. Here's why. Crossing into China in search of food isn't a serious crime. But once we're en route, it's obvious we're defectors. This is treason. If we're caught, we'll be sent to political prison.
For life?
Yes.
Unless we're executed.
Yes. Do you all understand the risk?
Yes.
If any of you are questioned or captured, you're traveling alone. Save the rest of us. Now, let's one by one form a circle and confess our sins and ask for God's forgiveness to be washed with the blood of the Lamb.
You think? You're one of the girls and we didn't even know.
Just please, please don't tell them.
Finally, some water for a bath.
Moon goes first.
Says who?
Says me.
Why is it always boys who wash first, elders first? There's no point in us washing in your stinky leftover water.
Of course, it's because he's our leader.
He's not my leader.
Fine, just for today. Should I go first?
Yes.
Go on, then.
Let's just stick to the natural order.
The natural order is wrong. It should be the smallest who goes first, the one with the least body mass.
The smallest?
That's right. Go on, little man.
Nah, I'm not bothered. I don't think you've ever washed it before.
It's never been to the old toilet either.
You must stink.
Stinky rat. Let's give him a wash.
Wait, stop!
Bully. Stop! Get off me!
Your own
sounds! It's just a bit of fun.
I'm starting to think that Big Brother had played on us.
We don't know that.
My instinct was not to trust it.
We had to take a chance.
I'll keep your secret.
Thank you.
But why do you hide yourself like this?
On the streets, only the boys in the gang survive. If you're a girl, you can't escape. The boys win their food with violence.
If you want to live, your options are...
Try to fight on the streets.
But the boys are twice your size.
And your empty stomach grows.
Or get smuggled across the border. Become a statistic.
Marry a good man. And work in foreign fields.
Try to not get caught.
Or be separated.
It never looked much fun being a girl.
I have fun being a girl. It doesn't have to be all doom and scary glitz.
Maybe you can teach me how when we're somewhere safe.
All right, I like that.
Across the water.
Our future is right there.
Not even that far away.
If we had passports, we could fly.
We'd be there in less than an hour. There's hope again.
I'm not who I should be.
Me too. Hunger. It changes you.
Yes.
In South Korea, we'll never be hungry.
We take a train tomorrow.
Across the North China Plain.
If this were a movie, it'd be an adventure.
This is an adventure. We need to make the most of it.
Don't remind me. We could get caught tomorrow.
We won't get caught.
When we get to South Korea, our new lives will begin.
What will you do with your new life?
Become ridiculously rich and fat. You?
Yeah, earn money and go back to school. And I'll eat so much food that none of you will recognize me. I'll be the size of that bus.
Poppy, can I talk to you?
Sure, what is it?
All those stars. The same stars we used to look at even though we were thousands of miles away. It's crazy to think it's still winter in Joseon. And here, I'm hot. I'm clammy. I didn't realize the world was so vast.
Well, it is.
How will we ever find
our parents?
Yeah.
I don't think we will. Your mother loved you.
No.
Hunger does things to people.
No, I know how it is to love. I loved my father. Love. I love you.
We're best friends. We look out for each other. Always have, always will.
I would never do anything to hurt you. I'll never understand what my mother did. How she left me.
Try not to think about it.
I went with my father to steal grain from the army. He was caught. I didn't do anything.
You must forgive yourself.
I stayed hidden, frozen. I watched the soldiers hurt him. The next morning, I went to tell my mother. She told me to leave. I didn't understand. She threw rocks at me until I crawled away.
You are here now. That is what matters. I will pray for you.
I didn't know anything could taste like this. This is life.
At least someone's enjoying themselves.
If I'm ever rich, I'll eat ice cream once a week. No, I'll definitely be rich. Every day.
Dream big, kid.
What else is out there that I don't know about? I'm excited about all the different things that I might discover. Things that I might like. Things that make me happy.
Thank you.
Lao, November 2013, detention center.
How far do you think we're from Vienna? The capital?
No idea.
Do you remember what Big Brother said?
He said a lot of rubbish.
About the North and South Korean embassies being on the same street?
Yeah.
Well, what if it's a case of who gets here first?
Surprise!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear friend! Happy birthday to you!
Go on then!
Don't forget to blow out the candles!
Happy birthday, brother! Your brothers, Novigo sisters too!
We're all the family we've got left.
Stop it. I'm going to get emotional.
How old am I?
14.
I stopped counting.
I didn't.
How long have we been here?
5 days. Isn't this just as good as
the cake my mother made?
We saved the best of our rations.
Made it with love.
Delicious.
Not bad.
Yummy.
I've done a pretty good job of it made over horses.
Even better than ice cream? Not.
I'm gonna say it. Where is she? Where's Big Brother?
Well, she must be in a different cell.
Perhaps.
Why?
She's free.
But we were all captured. Why would they let her go?
Big Brother had money.
You think she bribed her way out?
All we know for sure is she isn't in this room so far.
What do you really know about Big Brother?
That she's Christian and she works with a network?
Has anyone ever met a member of a network? Nope, don't think so.
Do you think?
I think she found us, searched us out, and led us to that house talking about escape and freedom.
But why? Why talk about saving us and religion?
That's the bit that doesn't make sense.
I don't think she was faking that.
It's a good cover.
Cover for what?
You'd never suspect that a Christian, a fully paid member of the church, could be a North Korean spy.
You're saying she betrayed us?
Maybe.
Father, thank you for getting us all the way across China. We lay our faith in you that you will lead us into safety in Laos. Amen.
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 I thought the plan was Vietnam.
Not anymore.
Why?
A group of North Koreans were just caught in Vietnam. The route isn't safe.
But Laos is safe?
Yes, but...
But what?
We mustn't get caught.
Duh.
The bribes are much higher.
I can't make this.
So, as long as we're across the border and in Laos, it doesn't matter if we're caught?
No, no, yes, or was I right or wrong?
We need to keep going south through the jungle. Eventually, we'll hit a road. We'll follow this road until we come to a bus stop. We take this bus all the way to Vientiane, the capital. From there, we claim asylum at the South Korean embassy. Apparently, the North and South Korean embassies are on the same street. This means we can't let our guard down until we're safely inside the South Korean embassy. If any of you are captured, save the rest of us. Ready? Let's go.
Now!
There's movement up there! Pull the back up!
There's no one out there.
Wait, did you hear that?
That's the wind in the trees.
What about that?
The ship's running water. There's a stream. What was that?
It's a wild animal. Calm down.
Stop. Let's go back!
No! Form a line! No one will pass tonight!
your paper.
I can explain.
Alternative future, South Korea.
No. No way.
Why not?
It's not me.
How do you know if you don't try? This too. We are going to be the stars of the future. The whole world will love us. This is who we are going to be. Okay? We will be good. You don't have to worry. Wow, we look beautiful.
I look like someone else.
Exactly, you can be whoever you want to be.
You look like you, but I don't look like me.
We look like K-pop girls. Happy, shiny, cute girls. We have nothing to cry about. We won't break.
No.
Don't you see? In South Korea, we can be a new mini, a new rat. I'm going to be a star.
How do you dare dream so big?
I just feel it. You try.
I want to be safe. To be happy.
We are going on television.
Us on television?
I'm going to be a North Korean defector reality star.
How?
By appearing on this TV show. Lots of girls have done it. Then you can talk to someone called Ted, which can get a lot of attention. And then you can get a book published and talk to something called the Un.
And on tonight's show, we have a brand new North Korean girl who's going to tell us her heartbreaking story.
But you never talk about yourself.
I'll have my own website. I'll post blogs and dances and sketches of myself. And eventually, when I've built up my fan base, I'll endorse a product and my own clothing and beauty line.
Introducing Minnie!
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here tonight, to be free. I suppose I should start at the beginning. I was born in China. My mother is North Korean. She spoke to me in Korean in secret, told me stories. When Omoni was with me, although we were poor, we were happy.
What happened?
One day, I must have been around 5. I went out to the park to play, and when I got back, she was gone. After Omoni was sent back, things got pretty grim. I decided reality wasn't for me. I remembered, hid in her stories, added to them. I imagined a warm place of my own, a place where I was fed and happy. In time, I could see every little detail. Then one day, I got a job.
What was that?
I was warm, fed, happy, walking clothes, and that was just the beginning. I was online. All there is fantasy, and if you believe it strongly enough, it will happen. Some people have God, I have fantasy and the internet. All there is fantasy, and what I've learned is that you need to believe in yourself, in your own future. Woo!
Minnie, we have someone who wants to meet you again.
Mother?
Daughter.
Tonight's show is proving to be an emotional roller coaster of entertainment.
Minnie, I've heard you have a special talent. And you're not alone tonight, are you?
Nope, I'm here with my band.
What are you called?
The Free9. Five, six, seven, eight.